she alive?
Yes, however, she is in a coma and,
I won't pull the plug.
I will.
Oh, no, the coma is medically induced to arrest swelling. If we see that the swelling has come down, we'll bring her out and better assess where we are in terms of brain damage.
You didn't use that Michael Jackson drug, did you?
Propofol, when properly administered and monitored, is a safe drug.
I don't know. I had some for a colonoscopy once, and...
If you'd like to see her, you can go in one at a time.
Before you put her in the coma, was she talking again?
Yes, she was, and that's a good sign.
Did she mention the name Andy?
No, she only said that I had very pretty eyelashes.
She's right. Your eyelashes are quite lush.
What about the bullet?
Oh, it's in there.
And here's the twist, Babaka. Because Ted left early, he's now the Blitz.
But Barney, now you left the group. Wouldn't that put you in danger of becoming the Blitz yourself?
No, because step on it.
Yeah, the ROI projections are really important. The charts, hang on.
Who are you? What are you doing in my office?
I'm Jim from marketing. They told me this was my new office.
Nathaniel, what is he doing here?
In my country, having family around is good for your image, sir.
What exactly is your position on the campaign?
Oh, Mr. Anderson hired my company in India to design your website, sir.
You got to be out of here by tomorrow.
Why?
Can't risk my job. I could lose my license over this.
Nobody can prove anything.
How do we explain a man in a coma eating a sandwich? And the nurses are getting very suspicious that you have your own personal nurse that they've never seen before. Why don't you just play crazy? It suits you better. I'm pulling the plug, no pun intended.
We'll just put him in the family part and then we'll edit out all the rest because I think it's not...
I need to smile and wave and get the fuck out of here.
Edit that F out of there.
If you cut a small piece for me, I can tell you how it is.
Oh my God, I just forgot. I'm so sorry. Actually, when I make it, it's a lot of pain in cutting.
I'll taste it and tell you.
Achha hai?
It's excellent. It is one of the sweetest cakes I've ever tasted.
Oh. Thank you. Do you want the recipe? Okay, I'll send it to you by mail.
Someone had better do something because they're not stopping.